And that next story is Linksys tells customers how to remove CIA surveillance tools. This is from Bits Online. Oh my gosh. I didn't read this article yet. I'm going to see what this says. This sounds pretty interesting, though. Let's see. Let's see if it matches the headline here. WikiLeaks released details of the CherryBlossom project a week ago. The firmware turns at least 25 models of commonly used home routers into surveillance devices. That's right. CherryBlossom, by the way, is a government program, just so we're clear here. According to Linksys, its purpose is to monitor, control, and manipulate all in and outgoing traffic. It also permits the infection of other connected devices. Isn't that sweet? It's for our good, though. You know, this is wearing the flag of my oppressor's day. And, you know, the British, we kicked them out. I know, there's a mouse in my pocket. We kicked them out because of the tea tax. But the new British, let's call them the new British. Actually, the new British, they're a little bit nastier than the old British. But that's another story. Yeah, they're infecting our routers with viruses to assure that we're safe. Not from them. No, from ourselves, probably. Linksys warned the firmware can be loaded onto a router via physical access to a device and properly to it via Wi-Fi. So the company published a firmware update to rid its devices of the compromise. It advises them to install the update and perform a factory reset. That's right. Linksys is doing the job of resist right there. So, you know, I don't know what kind of router you have, but at Linksys, you just earned. I don't think I have a Linksys router, but certainly now I'm going to be considering a Linksys router because that's a pretty boss move there. I thank you, Linksys. Thank you for your service. Hashtag TYFYS.